Hello, and welcome to Magzie's Fun Time. This is Magzie, and we are back here on Star Trek Online. We're starting our new stuff today. We are starting the Selena Spear missions. I believe I've already got it here, so we can transwarp there. Okay, my guys are on me. Sometimes I forgot to do that again. Guys, you're gonna have to start reminding me to actually change these guys' stuff out. Start Spirit of Influence. Now, this one might be kind of long, guys, so I might break it up into two different episodes and post another one, say, tomorrow.
Welcome to New Romulus.
Welcome to New Romulus, Admiral. I am Frenok, and I serve as liaison officer for Dutan. As you can see, we've stabilized the environment in this area as part of our investigations of the gateway. Protective gear is no longer necessary. Admiral Kurika is waiting for you in the gateway chamber. Okay. you mind if we scan this gas real quick, dude? That'd be really helpful. One more. And then we're going to the left. Sweet. Okay, dude, we're ready. Oh, we don't have to follow him. Okay, sweet. Well, let's go ahead and get the running going. This one's a little bit different. I don't remember this. Did they change it? It's been a while since I've done it. Maybe it's just been changed. Speak to Admiral.
Welcome.
Korok. Welcome, Admiral. The Romulan Republic is here, along with representatives from our allies in the Federation and the Klingon Empire, to witness the dawn of a new age. Harnessing the power of this gateway will change everything for our people. We must be cautious. The Duins tried to do the same thing and it destroyed them, but we've been studying the gateway since the discovery and believe that we understand where they went wrong. We now have the technology and knowledge we need to successfully adapt Iconian technology for our own use. We have a few final adjustments to make, and then we'll be ready.
You think you have corrected the issue? Consider what happened to the Daywans, and what the result would be if the Romulans lose a second homeworld. I have encountered Iconian gateways twice before. In both those instances, the finest commanders I ever served found the technology to be too dangerous to preserve.
Yep.
It is difficult to believe that you have managed to do what they could not.
Are there problems?
No problem.
No problem, Admiral. Ambassador Worf was invited here because of his experience with the Iconian gateways. He has been voicing his concerns with our decision to activate the gateway. My science teams are convinced they have solved the problems of the past, but I fear that, like the ambassador, some of my engineers may have their doubts.
Okay.
Dutan and the Senate believe this to be an important step for the New Republic, but it is a step that we must take with our allies. We respect their opinions and want them to join us in this venture, just as the Bajorans and the Federation worked in tandem when the wormhole to the Gamma Quadrant was discovered. In the interest of easing some concerns, Ambassador, I invite you to take a final check of the data. Perhaps Admiral Magzie would be willing to assist you. I'm ready to assist you.
Acceptable. Admiral Kerrick, I want to start by reviewing your science team's work.
Understood. So basically we follow him around and we get these different stations and they'll give us little mini quests to do. As the science team, let's talk to her.
I'm sorry, did you need something?
I don't mean to be so distracted, but it's taken a lot of work and a lot of late nights to get here. Finally, we're ready. We've considered everything that could go wrong and planned for any contingencies. The Daewon weren't as advanced technologically as we are. They hadn't even become a warp culture when they tried to repower the gateway. We have advantages they could only dream of having. There is some risk, of course, but anything worth doing has some risk. We wouldn't be standing on the new homeworld for our people if we hadn't been willing to take a chance and challenge the Talshiar. How can we help?
With all due respect to you, Ambassador, I don't think there's anything to worry about.
If you want, I'll review some of my team's. I'll review the data my team has collected with you. Admiral Magzie can review the power variance coefficient numbers for the Alpha, Gamma, and Delta monitors. Maybe I do need another set of eyes. I've had a lot of trouble sleeping. I'll find those numbers. We do have to advise the science team.
Oh, the gateway? Fascinating. Simply fascinating.
I'm not going to read this. So, let's find a... let's get off the pipe. Come on, pipe. Get out of my way. How dare that pipe jump in front of me? Access power monitors. I am horrible with this, so you can click on each one of these. 45, 34. Power variances. Alpha's 14. 77. What was it, gamma? Let's see. Anyway, if you click on these, it'll put the numbers in your screen there. And then you can come back over here when you ask her the numbers.
Come on. Were you able to find the coefficient numbers for me?
See, then you can look it up down here. See, alpha is 14. So we click on alpha 14.
Alpha is 14.
And then gamma is 47.
Yes, that's correct.
Kind of cheaty. And that's 38. Perfectly in order. Are you satisfied? I remain silent.
Your numbers may be correct, but have you ever...
It's a little cheaty way to remember. Instead of having to go back and forth 100 times, you can just look on the NPC chat.
I have. I was invited here to share my knowledge with those willing to listen.
Continue.
Even the best plans seldom survive contact with the enemy.
Perhaps we should speak with the engineering teams.
Yes, they've been asking for the final power variance numbers.
I'm sure Commander Minkuk would appreciate the new set of data. Okay, let's go talk to him. After you, Worf. I have to say, Data and Worf are my two favorite characters from the Next Generation.
I appreciate you speaking up about your concerns.
If our projections are off at all, we could end up freezing to death in caves just like the day ones. Very, very comforting there. This gateway is an extremely valuable resource, but is it worth losing everything we've built here? I have a few numbers for you.
Finally.
You want a full-time job here? I could use some reliable help. I think I'm going to stick with the Admiral gig for right now. Sorry, dude. These aren't too bad. Better than what I had before. Maybe this will work after all. That's good.
I agree that the simulations look promising, but I still have some concerns.
So do I, but we're on a deadline.
My team has the geothermal tap operational, and with the proper numbers, we can finally align the power flow to the gateway and activate it again. I'll be happy to discuss your concerns with you, Ambassador, but I'll need someone to help me with the final commands, raising the pylons while I monitor the power levels. Admiral, could you help? All of my team are busy with the tap, and it will give the Ambassador and I some time to talk. I'd ask Anna to do it, but she's got her hands full as it is.
Okay.
Didn't Ted invited you here, Ambassador? We had a good reason. And he's a good man. I trust him. If he thinks you have something important to say, we need to listen.
Perhaps we can find a solution that will ensure the safety of all of us. Show me your projections.
I'll activate the consoles. So this one's kind of slow on the action side, but you get to do some RP stuff in here if you're into the RP thing. Open pylon doors. And then we open these pylon doors. Oh, you're gonna make me go right to the front. Oh, let's see. There we go. All in place.
The numbers are good, but something seems off.
This gateway may not be exactly like the others we've encountered.
Agreed. Off. Sensor readings from the gateways I've encountered were significantly different than this. Could it be because of the power source you're using?
Readings like this make me wonder.
You open a door, and that means there's got to be something on the other side. Maybe this isn't a one-way trip. Do you think there's something on the other side trying to get in?
The numbers aren't saying that exactly, but it's a real possibility.
I could understand the gateway means to my people, but I'm concerned with what could happen if we open it without taking more precautions. Can we add more security?
Captains Sean and Corin have been consulting with Carex security forces. I will ask Corin to deploy some of her finest warriors. I do not know Captain Sean, but he commands an Enterprise. He must be a formidable man. He also has less enthusiasm for activating the gateway than others here. I am certain he has considered all the options.
I will speak to Sean and see what our other options are. Sweet. So, Captain, he's my favorite captain in Star Trek Online.
How may I assist you,
Magzie? I believe. Can I speak?
The team looks like it's almost done with the final checks. Make it quick.
Actually, Ambassador Worf has some concerns about the gateway. And because he cannot come over and chat with the Starfleet officer without raising some eyebrows and his own delegation, he's sending you instead. Interesting. Tell him I share his concerns about the gateway. What do you think we should do? He wants an option to neutralize the gateway if you need
to. I'll admit I've been dubious about this project from the start.
Some things are too powerful for anyone to have. Still, it's my job to do what Starfleet Command orders. So Enterprise is here to assist and represent the Federation. But it's also my job to protect my ship and the Federation. So I had my engineers work up some contingency plans. If Corin is bringing extra ground troops to deal with any unwanted visitors, that should help. My chief engineer worked up a few small special charges with enough power to take out the gateway. If we attach them to the base of the pylons, we'll be able to stop the disaster before it starts.
Cool.
I don't want to use them unless we have to. We're here at the Romulans' invitation, after all, but it's always good to have a backup plan.
Cool, I'll take care of it.
So, place the one there. And we'll place one on the other side over here.
What are you? Ah, good idea.
If all the preparations are complete, I see no reason to delay.
Prepare to activate the gateway. Witness the activation.
Initiating final power transfer.
Power output rising?
I'm going to stay quiet while this cinema's happening, guys.
Activating gateway. We've got a spike. Attempting to compensate. No good.
Abort! Abort the mission!
Shut it down.
Detonating charges.
No effect. Get everyone out of the chamber. Into the gateway. Now! I knew that gateway would be trouble. We can't get a reading on where we are or how far we've traveled. The best we can figure out is that we are not in normal space anymore. And we are trapped.
Didn't you?
The scientists have been able to get a few readings from New Romulus, but the gateway was damaged. We cannot use it to return. A few people managed to grab some supplies on their way through the gateway. They might have something useful. Check the crates. Assist with the wounded. Once we have seen to the immediate problems, then we can worry about getting out of here.
Okay. And you... And my dogs are in there playing. Crazy dogs. Assist 4 wounded. Now see, this is the part where I think it should be... different things for the different, you know... type of officer. So if I'm an engineer, I should be doing an engineering thing, not a medical thing. But I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Apply bandage. Level 2 spinal brain detective. Rest, ice, compress, elevate.
I believe I have found a way to open this door, but it will take two of us to override the controls.
Okay. Talk to Worf.
I think I can open this door, but I will need your assistance. Once I override the security protocols, you will need to rewire the primary motivator to release the locking clamps. Are you ready?
Yes. We go over here.
Now, to see what lies beyond.
Let's check these doors.
I am picking up something beyond this door.
It's weird, my thumb is numb for some reason.
My tricorder shows this to be a complex of some kind.
I'm being my mess.
There is another large room further down this hallway. Interesting. Are you detecting high trace levels of tetrion radiation?
Yes, sure, I am. I got my medicine a couple days ago, so we've been back on it.
As much as I hate to say this, we will cover more ground if we split up.
Agreed. We should keep in contact as we search.
This is the Scooby-Doo syndrome. Never split up.
Commander Ninyon will accompany me.
I will accompany you.
So, I'll order. Yeah, we gotta order them.
Come, we will find the way out.
Okay, so they take different directions, and we get the middle. And, we get to try our new weapons. Now, these guys, I did get a couple of, but they, Vaudois Polaron dual pistols from the exchange. Let's bring up our thing again. Scan equipment. Excuse me. That's the tetrion he was detecting. This is like some kind of an activation control center.
I'm picking up some odd tetrion readings, and we've been able to confirm that we're in subspace, but there's nothing conclusive yet.
I think we're in a medical facility, although it's not like any sick bay I've ever seen. Interesting, Sean.
This facility is mostly automated. That doesn't mean it's abandoned.
We're keeping a watch for automated security. Nothing we can't handle yet, but we found something interesting in this room. It looks like some sort of targeting array. We're going to try to find out more about it. Perhaps there's a way out.
Maybe it's a way to open a gateway to a location without a corresponding one on the other end.
I'll check in when we know more. Sean out. Ambassador, I think we should take a closer look at the large console.
Good idea. If there is a targeting system and a medical bay, we may find the equivalent of a shuttle bay as well.
Agreed. Let's look at this console. What do we have here? This is the main control console for the environmental controls in the facility. The environment can be set to accommodate a wide range of humanoid and non-humanoid species. Whoever used these controls last set the environment to a breathable oxygen-nitrogen mixture. that is standard for most humanoid species. We cannot determine how long it has been since it was last accessed.
We have not heard from the security detail. We need to check in with them.
Hail security. Static. Security detail, answer.
Are you sure something here is not blocking our communicators? This is suspicious. We should check in with Karn and Sean's teams.
Captain Karn, come in.
Karn here.
We haven't found anything this direction yet. I'll return to our starting location and find out what's happened. Good luck, Sean.
I've found what appears to be some sort of targeting system.
That's strange. Captain Sean, what is it?
Did you hear that?
Take a drink while this dude grabs.
Captain Sean's team is in trouble. Hurry.
Yep. Run the wrong way, Worf. Run the wrong way. They're gone. Let's see what this stuff is. Does he have a weapon? Find a Starfleet issue phaser, but it has several adjustments made to its maximum power. Work is impressive. Sean's tricorder is still recording, but there's a 4-minute gap in the file. Interesting. Does he have a toolbox? Standard issue toolkit. I know the incident with Sean was carrying one like this. What is this? Smashed comm badge. It's a big comm badge.
No sign of Sean's team. We are not alone here.
Yeah, what's this? Let's investigate what they were looking at. This appears to be a targeting system of some sort with settings 6 coordinates. This shares some characteristics of a transporter, but the technology is so far beyond what you've seen before that you're not sure you would be able to operate it.
This does not bode well. We should rendezvous with Korn and the others.
So, let's go back this way. Charge! Ooh, security. I do need to upgrade my kit. Very badly.
Gone. They would not have left without
Hell
the
anyone.
Supplies or weapons.
Static.
Can you help find Karn and the others?
We need to hurry. They're all in danger here. Hold on, guys. I gotta tie my wife's apron. There we go.
Wait. I know this place. I have been here before.
Investigate strange table.
This table? I saw one just like it when I served on the Enterprise.
Investigate evidence of a fight.
Blood. Klingon and Ferocin. Korin put up a fight.
Maybe there's that over here.
There are data entries here that correspond to our missing people. They will be taken for examination soon. It was a Solanogen-based race. And I have seen this before. When I served on the Enterprise, we attracted attention of aliens who existed solely.
I actually remember this episode.
They abducted us.
It was a pretty cool episode.
Experimented on us. We did not know why, but their actions went far beyond mere curiosity. Damn. We were able to stop them before they established a pocket of subspace on board the ship, but not before they sent a burst of energy through. If these aliens served the Iconians, that energy could have been a message.
Yep.
Corrin was not taken without a fight. Of that I am sure. And this table has not been used yet. These aliens must be holding the others. It is only a matter of time before they will be examined as well, and the experiments can be deadly. Everyone here is in danger. We must find and free them.
We'll find the others. Let's try this hallway.
There is a holding area down this hall. We should... Automated defenses! Defend yourself! That guardian was damaged by a disruptor. Corrin's work.
My support drone. 3.
We can overload the power cell from that guardian. It should blast through the door.
Let me do my tribbles here, guys. I got them. I want to get them popped off. And then this guy here. I got some tribbles off of the exchange. So I have Cerna tribble, and then I have the Nukra tribble. They give you one mark every time you use it once per hour. So that's pretty cool. So I'm going to go ahead and use this guy too. So, and then if you want the buff from this guy over these two, this one gives you a +5 antimatter resistance and critical strike to hit. And this guy gives you environmental damage resistance. So you want to use one, then use the other one and then keep that buff on it. Or you can just take the overall resistance for this guy. So. And it takes off the buff of the previous one, so you can't stack them up or anything. Oh, we need to get that thing out of there. Examine guardian.
Be ready. There may be more guardians beyond this door.
Let's set this up. To break through this door. There we go. Now, I might have to go for a few minutes, guys. My wife's getting ready to leave to go to work, and I want to give her goodbye lovings and stuff. So, I'll cut the video, and then I'll do that, and I'll be back. There's a security guard. Support drive. No, he's dead. There's a weird guy in here. Damn it, body. There we go. Ooh, look at that. We're going to scan this thing first. You guys, I'll get you guys in a second, I promise. There we go. There we go.
I don't see Captain Sean or Mayak here.
That means they're still missing.
There's no more time.
We need to stop wandering around this place and get back to New Romulus. Stay here. Staying here is only getting us more of us killed. Yeah, you're right.
There is still someone missing who could be saved. We are not leaving without them.
We couldn't leave if we wanted to, so... He's right. We'll keep looking. Has to be this way. Yep, that's them.
Kill them all!
Okay, we'll get a thing on it, then I'll go in here and pop my turn off. There we go.
Gotta get rid of that mortar, I hate that thing.
Damn. Diagnostic scan. Tricorder shows that Sean's left arm and both antennas have been surgically amputated and then reattached. The unknown foreign substance has been introduced to his lymph nodes and his superior vena cava has collapsed. Sean's cardiovascular and lymphatic system has been seriously damaged by the experiment. He requires immediate medical attention. This procedure is not recommended at this time. Review the scans. Regenerate banks. Restore. Then purge. There we go.
What happened? How? Can you help Mike?
Yeah, we'll see about her next. Commander Mike. Quick tricorder scan reveals Mike's blood has been completely replaced with synthetic liquid polymer. Even immediate medical attention will not help. Yeah, she's dead, dude. Sorry. His family and friends will want to know what happened. It may not provide comfort, but it could provide closure. Carefully remove this tricorder and an identification so that it can be returned to his loved ones.
There's nothing more we can do here.
If you want any hope of finding other survivors or stopping what's happened on the Romulus, we need to keep moving. Ambassador?
Agreed. The best way to honor Mayak's memory is to save his new home.
Agreed. All right, guys, I'm going to stop right here for a second. I'm going to give my wife love before she goes to work, and then I'll be right back. All right, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Luckily, the video isn't any longer because I stopped. I do have to get through the video pretty soon, though, because my kids will be coming home.
The Gateway energy signature is emanating from somewhere across this expanse. We need to find a way across.
My scans indicate there's some sort of control system at work.
Perhaps we can activate a connection to the next platform. This is annoying, guys. Read the entire thing. It's annoying. Come on.
I'm picking up more of those automated defenses.
They are at my tricorder's maximum range, but they will be upon us quickly. The wounded are too weak to put up a fight. We should cross quickly and make our stand. Yeah, quickly across
you
this thing. Yeah,
scout
sure.
Ahead. Karn and Sean will remain with the injured and defend them if the Guardian drones arrive.
Agreed. Okay. I'll use console. It didn't come up. I was like, what the heck?
Scout ahead.
Here we go.
We will escort the others when the way is clear.
Now, I do believe you can fall off the edge on here, guys. So be careful. Okay, so there's two ways to go here. This gives you a quick, brief description of the race that is under surveillance here by the Anconians. And, it gives you a brief description of what the recommendation is for them.
The Sol system. Earth.
I do believe blue is the way to go, and then there's always this off thing that leads to another place. So I'll show you what this one is. So you can use this console, transport server dude, yeah. So, and then this doesn't lead anywhere. So you have little offshoots like this, and it gives you a little extra information. I believe there's an accolade for exploring all those. I don't remember. This is the one for the Klingons. Possible candidates for servitude race. So they want to enslave. They want to enslave the Klingons. That's Gross. Pretty cool.
This is not a holodeck. It is a live image of my world.
Yep. Every time we go up to a new platform, it'll be a live image of whatever world there is under surveillance there. So this one is for the Dominion. Observation, but not engagement. The Dominion are organized and used, subjugating large numbers and species spread across a large area of space. When the Alpha and Beta Quadrant are firmly under our control, then we need to conquer the Dominion. So they're saying the Dominion are too strong for them right now.
I remember this world. We found an Iconian gateway there during the Dominion War.
That's when he was working with DS9, I believe. That's pretty cool. I like all these extra details you can look into for this one. Although it does take a little bit longer to get through here. And this one is Romulan! Attempts to use the Alachi to eliminate threats unsuccessful. Alliance with Tal Shiar problematic. Romulans are a species showing more self-determination and will than previous observation. Leader known as Sela must be controlled or eliminated. Several key members of the Romulan Republic Gateway research team have been taken for additional study without their knowledge. Brain scans of the researcher Adirla have yielded vital information about the project. Agents have used that information to destabilize the gateway. If activated, seismic instability will affect the entire planet. Expected outcome is 70% reduction in population. Wow. So they sabotaged the gateway so it would...
The tectonic activity is getting worse. We must find a way to stop it.
Agreed. This one is... Iconian! Their homeworld.
I know this planet.
And I'm going down here just basically I want to see if I get the accolade for everything. And there's some durium down here. One more. Nope. Back. Oh, don't move the screen. Crazy. What about you? Alert. Safety measures. Theta 6 in effect due to gateway instability. All spatial gateways for large ship movements have been withdrawn to subspace until network instability is addressed. Proper activation codes. Okay. Like I said, I don't know if you can fall off the edge of these. I haven't never gotten the inclination to find out. And you are for Corin. I don't know that one. Level 6 surveillance in effect. Industrial and technological advanced planet. Extremely low level of automation means population must consistently refresh workforce. Use radioactive mines to infect ship crew and bring them to Krill is interesting but ultimately ineffective. We would require greater amounts of loyal servitors to pacify the Delta Quadrant than this method would provide. Recommend cooperation and eventual inclusion into the servitude race.
The Delta Quadrant? Does the Iconian influence reach so far?
Yep. Showing up this. Blisk 1, Selenod. Ready to deploy. Authorized. Waiting for navigational input. That's a new gateway. There we go. Accolade. Reconnaissance. So you know, if you do this episode, if you do this mission chain, there's an accolade for it, so you can go do all those stuff. If you're in accolades. Come on. Run.
This appears to be some sort of master control panel. I believe we can use it to open the gateway. Can we access the database? We must know what the Iconian plans are.
Let's pop our little thing off, then we'll do our mortar, which doesn't really do anything. Now, I like these guns, but I love plasma better. Dang, they're like way out there. What do you want me to jump off the edge?
Download the data and move everyone here before more guardians arrive.
Agreed. I'm taking another drink, guys. Reroute power.
I will remodulate the power system while you
reconfigure
reroute
controls.
The flow.
That's a star chart. Are all those markers Iconian gateways?
Look, that's the new Romulus gateway.
Correct. Yellow, green, yellow, green. Green, blue, green. What? Blue, red, green. Blue, red, green.
The gateway on New Romulus was reset.
It wasn't the only one. Ambassador, we'll cover you as you download the data.
All those are gateways, by the way, guys.
The paths are retracting.
Establish trade quarter link.
They know we're here, and I don't think they're happy.
Do you hear that? That doesn't sound
fine. Find most relevant files.
Security reinforcements are inbound. We should use.
Ooh, look at this security drone.
We're out of time.
Download data.
Down. downloaded what I can. It is time to leave. We have cut the network's connection to the new Romulus gate, which should stabilize the situation there. There will be some damage on new Romulus, but it could have been far worse.
Yes, it could have. Let's get the heck out of here. Come on, get out of the way.
This is a bridge. We have walking wounded, but some of us can still serve. Where?
Okay, so let's see what these consoles are, and then we'll put people there when we find out what they are. Let's see, what is this? It appears to be a tactical console. Okay, cool. And then, let's get this one. What are you? Engineering. Sorry guys, there's a police. As I told y'all before in my episodes, well, we live next to the police station and the ambulance and the hospital. So when there's an emergency, the sirens all the time. And then last but not least, what are you?
We have saved the Romulans.
Activate the gateway and take us out.
Receiving tactical telemetry. I'm detecting another gateway in the Jurette system. It's big. Ship-sized.
The gateway is transmitting a high-band subspace signal. Sensors are picking up Elachi ships on an intercept course.
I suggest we go there.
The Elachi they use as a servitude race. So basically, they tell them what to do and they do it.
Not from here. I can make a gateway for us and set a destination close by, though.
Do it.
Taking us out.
I love this ship, guys. This ship is awesome. It is a carrier. I kind of wish I had one. Carriers are kind of annoying sometimes, though.
Sensors show that we are in the Jurette system. Systems are all reading normal, but... Object sighted near the ship. It is an Iconian gateway.
Hail to Romulan.
I'm very glad to see you all safely returned. When the quakes began, we lost all communications with the gateway chamber and feared the worst. But where did you go? Through the gateway? And what is that ship? I've never seen anything like it.
I'll provide a full report as soon as I can. Sufficient to say that we had to open the entire Iconian gateway network to save New Romulus.
You reset... elements preserve us.
There was a ship-sized gateway hidden in subspace in this system.
Enough talk. The gateway is transmitting a signal. I am picking up a corresponding one from an entire fleet of Elachi ships on an intercept course. Send every available ship. We must fight if we are to survive.
Continue.
Sending reinforcements now.
We'll hold the Elachi off until the reinforcements arrive.
We will hold off the Elachi until allied forces arrive.
Okay, so this is the thing right here. And you activate these, and it does the ships up here. And you can tell them to attack your target or defensive view. I think I'm going to go to defense with one of them and attack with the other one. And let's get going here. It might be a little bit better if you just wait. Once you target something, they'll go out and attack if you got them up for attack, and then you can pop one guys off. Yeah, the ship is awesome. Basically, if you put one on defense, it'll shoot down any kind of fighters or
anything like that that comes near you. Items. So we need more ships up there. Let's go ahead and pop them off. You can actually wait.
More Alachi inbound. Hold them off.
And we need this one. You can actually wait until you actually need more ships. Or you can go ahead and use it. Oh, I know what my problem is. I need to put these on auto. Nobody's gonna be dying today. Come on, swing around. It's really, really slow. Let's
shields are down.
Drop down.
We can't take another hit.
I'm coming. Now they do have a front dual beam, so you kind of want to keep targeted from the front instead of the side like a normal beam boat. I'm going to pop these off and I'm going to set both of them to attack. Closer. Come on. I don't know what most of these do. Is it strike beam repulsor? That's weird. Gravity well. Okay, we gotta get closer again. We'll try to take out this dreadnought. Ooh, we're out of people. Come out. Here we go. I believe this is the last one. Do it. Shield boost, everybody. I love the ship. It's a little bit slow on turning for me, but it's cool. We got to use torpedoes, guys. How about that?
There is still the matter of what to do about the gateway.
All right, we're going to get all stopped.
Discussion cannot be delayed.
Agreed. Sorry guys, I had to itch.
No further hostiles inbound. Captain Sean, the Enterprise should scan the gateway. We need to know more.
Agreed. But we should destroy that gateway now, while we still have the chance.
No! That gateway is in Romulan space. It belongs to the people of the Romulan Republic.
Another invading force could arrive at any moment.
Afraid of a fight, Captain?
Corrin, prudence is not cowardice.
Nope, sure isn't.
The gateways are powerful. They may be too much for any of us to control.
We should disable it before it becomes another threat to the Romulans, and to us all.
How is this different from the wormhole near Bajor? This is a strategic and scientific asset, and it belongs to my people. Captain Sean, if you destroy the gateway, I can assure you that Detan will reconsider our friendly relations with the Federation.
The Klingon Empire will fully support our Romulan allies.
Of course you would.
Enterprise to Captain Sean. Sir, we've been scanning the gateway.
What did you find?
The terminus is at a fixed point now. We can determine that. But then, I don't know what we picked up, but the monitors on the bridge are all showing an Omega. We're locked out of the computer, and engines are offline. We need you back on the Enterprise, sir.
I see. That changes things significantly.
Indeed it does. I should return to the Bordeskew. Worf will be waiting for you. Corrin to the Bordeskew. One to transport.
I always wondered who got the ship.
Immediately.
You don't get to keep it. So, who gets to keep it?
It was a pleasure to work with you. I wish we could have had that talk.
Agreed. Another time. Send my regards to your chief engineer, Captain.
I'll let Chief O'Brien know. Sean to Enterprise. Transport me directly to my ready room.
Today was a glorious battle. You have won much honor for yourself and your allies. It seems there are larger conflicts that all of our people will need to face. If we are to survive, we may need to face them together.
Yes, we may.
It was an honor to fight beside you.
So, guys, that's the end. You don't get to keep the ship. Sorry if you thought we were going to get to keep it. I would love to keep this ship, but nah. We are going to end it here. If you like this episode, make sure you smack that like button. If you subscribe. If you subscribe to my channel, I'll send you notifications when we have new videos out. And you can come check them out and see if you like them. If you do like them, and you want to share them with your friends, tell them how much you like them. There's a share tab down below. Click on your share tab. Copy the link. Post it in your Facebook, Twitter, wherever you do social media at. And I will see you guys on the next episode. I think it's flipped them, don't I? You should be that one. You should be... Yeah, that's right. And then... You should go here. Tell us there. Laurel here. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. It does it. Wish they would learn. I don't know what that does that, but please fix it. So, guys, I will see you on the next episode. We'll go ahead and accept this right here reward. We get expertise, the lithium ore, and we get one of these two. And if you bring up. Now, I might do this again so I can get both. We don't really need this one, although it would be awesome to have. We're not going to actually need this one for our current build, but for our escort build, we will need this one, so we might have to do this one again for the escort build. It does scale based on your level, which is cool. This one, is an auxiliary power one, so it's kind of better for science. you do get an increase reduction to slipstream drive and some subspace repair. It does increase your turn rate while in slipstream. All that's in space, though, so that has nothing to do with the actual in-battle stuff. You do have a shield capacitor, but I think the one we got on is a whole lot better than that one, just based on the regular abilities. Repairs disabled shields. So that might be good to have, but I like the one we got on. So I think we'll go ahead and pick up the cutting beam for now. And then the next one is circles. I don't know if this is one I need to do on camera. It's basically just showing you around the activation gates. Allies forces comprised of the ship. I might do this one on camera next time around, guys. We'll see. We'll see. We'll go ahead and accept it for now. We'll read it later. I'll see you guys later. This has been a long episode, guys. I'm sorry about that. I'm not going to break it up in two different ones because it's a pretty good quest chain. It's one of those you want to see all the way through together. And the only reason you break up stuff, guys, for the most part, unless it's like really, really long, like 2 or 3 hours, is so they can get more revenue out of it. And I would just rather you enjoy the episode in itself. So I'm going to leave it together. And I'll see you guys on the next episode.